The meaning of true love is sharing and caring, giving and forgiving, loving and being loved, walking hand in hand, talking heart to heart, seeing through each other's eyes, laughing together, weeping together. For love that is shared is a beautiful thing. It enriches our lives and makes our hearts sing. Marriage is a dynamic process of discovery. It's a journey, not an arrival. It's a partnership in which two people can proclaim their love and commitment to each other. Marriage is starting to love over and over again. It's a life's work, requiring trust and respect for one another, thought and effort. In marriage, being the right person is as important as finding the right person. What you have is special, and together as husband and wife, it will only grow. I solemnly declare that I know not
any lawful impediment
why I may not be joined
in matrimony
to
her
name, please.
Tabitha.
I solemnly declare
that I know not
any lawful impediment
why I may not be joined
in matrimony
to Taylor.
We commit ourselves in marriage as being one. It's no longer I, it's us and we. And it's a beautiful, beautiful thing that we're gonna have. I take you to be my wife. Knowing in my heart. That you will be my constant friend. My faithful partner for life. And my one true love.
On this special day.
In the presence of these witnesses. I promise to stay by your side. With every beat of my heart. I will love you.
This is my solemn vow.
All that I am.
And all that I have.
I offer to you. In love and in joy.
From this day forward.
I will love and comfort you. Hold you close. Praise you above all others. And remain faithful to you. All the days of our lives. Justin came across. Will you take this woman, Tabitha Elise Danielle, to be your lawful wedded wife, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony, according to the law of God? Will you love her, respect her, keep her, and cherish her, forsaking all others, and remain faithful to her as long as you both shall live? If it is so, say, I will.
I will.
Tabitha Elise Danielle, will you take this man, Justin Taylor Cross, to be your lawful wedded husband, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony according to the law of God?
I will.
Will you love him, respect him, keep him, and cherish him, forsaking all others, and remain faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I will.
We have the rings, and these are a symbol of what you will put on your wife's finger, her and yours. The circle has always been the symbol for marriage. As you see, it's a circle, no edges. These circles are made of precious metal to represent the precious nature of your relationship. Being unbroken circles, each represents an unending love. As often as either of you look upon these rings, may you be reminded of the moment and the love that you have promised. Justin, will you take the rings, please? Yeah. Justin, as you place the rings on her finger, I would like you to repeat these words. I give you this ring. As a symbol of my love. As this ring encircles your finger. So will my love forever encircle you. All that I am.
And all that I have.
I share willingly with you.
With this ring. With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And then repeat the same words after me, please. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
As this ring encircles your finger.
As this ring encircles your finger.
So will my love forever encircle you.
So my love encircle you.
All that I am.
All that I am.
And all that I have.
All that I have.
I share willingly with you.
I share willingly with you.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
All right. By the power vested in me, as a marriage officer in the state of Antigua and Barbuda, I now pronounce that you are husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Congratulations from the state of Antigua and Barbuda and the beautiful resort called Sandals.
Thank you. Thank you.
I present to you the crosses.
Thank you.
Mr. and Mrs. Hill. You'll be there for me if you were.
Try not to stare the night that I first met you. You had me mesmerized. And 3 weeks later, the front porch light taking 45 minutes. It kissed you tonight, I hadn't told you. I thought I loved you. Now you're my home. So far, so far.
when your legs don't work like they used to before. And I can't sweep you off of your feet. Will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. And baby, my heart could still fall as hard at 23. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall in love with you every single day. And I just wanna tell you I am. So honey, now my hair's all but gone and my memory fades, and the crowds don't remember my name. When my hands don't play the strings the same way, I know you will still love me the same. 'Cause honey, your soul could never grow. Baby, you're